Welcome friends, today we discuss about LG42LV550A model screen related issue, blank screen. Used panel detail is LG display and TCON number is LC420DUE. Required TCON voltage is mentioned in this image. Let us check and confirm voltages. Input 12 volt supply is normal, and very first V logic 1.8 voltage. It's found abnormal. Very first required here 1.8 voltage for normal TCON working. One more time we check it, but it really low voltage. This abnormal voltage occurs blank screen on this side. Maybe a short circuit on a glass side or scalar PCB. Confirmed it by removing FPC cable. And once again we check. It is still abnormal. Now we disconnect right side FPC cable. Now this seems normal, 1.8 voltage. VGL voltage also normal. VGH voltage okay, and AVDD, all voltages found normal reading. Now check a confirm left and right side. Left side also having problem or not. Connect the left side FPC cable and check. Here found normal readings. So the left side of the panel has no problem. Only right side is confirmed damaged. Possible that the scalar PCB is a water damage or any PF short or burn on a glass. Performing diode test to pin out which supply has low ohm shorting. Then we check that track only. In diode test doesn't seem any short circuit related issue. Now confirm by checking COF connection. The scalar side COF is a normal. On a glass side we found a burn spot on a COF. This burn due to VGH and VGL track. Carefully cut the burn area COF part. And disconnect a signal line resistors. By removing a small burn can be repaired by cutting the burn area. Thank you guys.